why U.S. exports of wheat and barley to Colombia have declined? What's been going on?
I think two main reasons. First, the Mercosur agreement, of which Argentina is a member. Argentina, since 2005, has had duty-free import of wheat to the Colombian wheat market. The other factor that is leading millers to buy wheat other than the U.S., primarily Canadian wheat, is they are anticipating the Canadian free trade agreement being implemented. They're ramping up their purchases of Canadian wheat, knowing it'll be duty-free within a couple months.
So essentially, Colombia has entered agreements with other countries, which allows those other countries to export more easily into Colombia.
Exactly.
At the expense of the United States.
Exactly. We are on an uneven playing field.
There are a lot of Ivy Leaguers around here who do not know anything about agriculture. That is, I find that more and more true with each day that I'm in this town. It is really true. And
I believe with this agreement, we're on a level playing field. And I've told my farm friends, I tell my urban friends, that I'm willing to compete on any level playing field. U.S. raises the highest quality grains in the world. They're in demand worldwide.
General, frankly, I think it'd be a near travesty if we were to reject this agreement.